What's going on, y'all? It's your boy T-Mark Got Kicks, and I'm back again to show you guys two of my favorite Kyrie 1 samples and two of my favorite Kyrie 2 samples. First Kyrie sample I'm going to talk about is the Nike Kyrie 1 Warhawk sample. This was given to the Nike Basketball Skill Academy kids that was invited to the camp. Now let's break down some of the details that's on this pair, that's not on these pairs. First thing I noticed when I first got them was the logo on the tongue. Kyrie logo. It says Cleveland, Ohio. It has the 1972, the Nike basketball. Another thing that's noticeable is the 3M diamond shapes inside the swoosh. Very good detail, and it pops very, very well. Going towards the back, you still have that diamond shape with the yellow paint right here. Definitely represents the Warhawk plane. Insane detail here. I stick to the back. It has the number 2. Diamond cut shapes like the All-Star pair. Let's keep it Nike Skills Academy. Here's the Kyrie 2. The Nike Skills Academy, this pair was given to the kids this year. A lot of detail, mostly a all-white upper. When you get into the strap, you can start seeing the details in the strap on the outside of it. And on the inner side, definitely insane. They also put the same pattern on the insole that's on the strap. The insole also says the Academy. These kids is the only kids that was able to get these shoes. These shoes did not release to the public. You had to be in attendance for the Nike Skills Academy. And on the inside, you have his mother's name, her date of birth, and when she passed away. The next Kyrie sample I'm going to talk about is a Kyrie 2 EYBL. EYBL is for the Elite Youth Basketball League. They had this in Brooklyn this year. So basically Foot Locker released 40 pairs to the public promo samples of the EYBL. The detail on these is insane. Has the EYBL lace lock right here. And over here on this foot, has the leather strap. Strap is crazy. The paint speckle has a speckle all throughout the shoe, from the midsole to the strap, coming to the back of the shoe, on the midsole, coming all the way through. The two-tone bottom, definitely a great touch to this shoe. Has the black, the white Kyrie logo, gray coming up. Most important thing that's on the shoe is the EYBL emblem that's on the side of the shoe. Nothing too crazy in the inside, just has the EYBL Nike basketball on the insole. Last but not least, I want to talk about my favorite Kyrie 1 sample that I own in my collection. It's the Kyrie 1 Uncle Drew. This one was definitely special to me. Not because there was only two of this sample, but Kyrie actually gave me these, and I seen these way before. And at the Pepsi box, and before anybody else seen it. Definitely special shoe to me. The detailing on these is insane. I'm fortunate to wear the same size as Kyrie, so he definitely looked out with these. I give a big shout out to my boys at Luxie Design. Definitely doing their thing on this one of one Uncle Drew special box. My favorite part in the shoe has to be the Pepsi Blue swoosh on the side with the 3M wording. Has a lot of the catchphrases like age is just a state of mind, get buckets, fundamentals. I could go on and on. Another clean effect that Nike used on these was the all-star tongue. Another sick detail on these is the gum sole. These wasn't put on any Kyrie 1 release pair, so a definitely sick effect on these. Also has the Uncle Drew insole, can't forget about that. Thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And please stay tuned to more up and coming videos.